the bot. Come on. Okay. Where is... There we go. That's what I needed. I needed ammo. Oh, I thought you were talking about Nightbot in the stream chat. Son of a bitch! Fuck! Oh well. I tried and failed. So now I gotta do it all over again. There we go.
Let's go already. Hurry to make it move.
Okay.
Come on, I'll push.
Here we go. Yeah, there is definitely no a lot of bad guys, yes. Thank you. Come on, stick out your head. Oh, what is this shit? Come on. Got him. Whew. I see. You know what? There you go, motherfucker. Yep. Yep, yep. It starts today and ends tomorrow. Well, it's only 2 hours, so. Looking forward to it. I'll definitely be watching that, too. Dumbass. Technically, he has both of them. Wow. I was not expecting that. That actually scared the fuck out of me. Cool. Hey, Snow, what's going on? It goes. We're almost at the end of the game. And then once we finish this, we're gonna start Saints Row the Third Remastered. Oh man, getting back to Fallout 3, hell yeah. Great game right there, great game. Hey, at least it's saved. At least it's saved. little bitch. Here, little bitch. Dear God. Enemies just don't stop. Jesus. There we go.
Were they send? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny
thing. Oh, boy.
No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. That's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
Joe,
that?
Joe, you just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouched for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey. If you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito. Let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked about,
three.
Joe? You're gonna throw all that away? Do it!
Two. Ah!
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
Oh God. What? I didn't even see that fucking asshole shooting me. Damn. Oh well.
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance.
Somebody kill these two psychos!
You can't kill them all!
Fuck. Thank you. Motherfucker!
You're really out of it, saying, aren't
you? Come on, think of something. Hurry up.
You die.
Not bad, huh?
God damn it, son of a bitch! Motherfucker! Fuck!
Way to go, Vito!
God damn it, somebody kill these two psychos! You don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
I'm back.
Come on already. There's only two of them.
Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, where is he? Got him. All right, got it.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one, this one's for me.
Fuck you.
Fucking prick.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see.
Thank you.
What was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you. He said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
All right.
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
I have a feeling you're probably not going to.
All right. So what's the big secret?
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Oh.
Where are they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid.
Joe wasn't. Aha, yep, they're gonna kill Joe. That sucks. Really? Really? Is that really how they're gonna end the game right now? No. That's how they ended the game. You motherfuckers. Oh, man. Did I play 3? Yes, I did. I played Mafia 3. It's on my channel. I'm guessing there's like a DLC that has Joe in it, is my guess. Or he somehow gets mentioned in Mafia 3. Yeah, but you gotta remember how long ago I played Mafia 3. I'm not gonna remember if this guy got mentioned in it or not. I'm not gonna remember that at all. Oh, wait a second. I do remember that. I do remember that. Okay, so now we got Mafia 2 done. I played Mafia 3 when it first came out, so that's already on my YouTube channel, so you can go watch that if you want to. And we're gonna play Mafia 1 when that comes out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, another game down. You know, in the past, since what was it? It's been 2.5 months now. No, I'm not going to play Mafia 3 again. Nope. That doesn't fit into my schedule that I'm trying to do. So now, yeah. So it's been 2.5 months since my restaurant was like, all right, we're going to close the doors for a while. And in those 2.5 months, I was able to finish Neo 2, which took me 114 hours to beat that game. That game was hard, but it was a lot of fun. Then we did Assassin's Creed Black Flag. We beat that. Then we did Assassin's Creed Rogue. We beat that. Then we jumped into Mafia 2 Definitive Edition. We just beat that today. And now we're going to jump into Saints Row the Third Remastered. And then when we finish, we're going to finish that before The Last of Us Part 2 comes out. So when we finish that, I plan on starting Assassin's Creed Unity and making our way through that until we get our hands on The Last of Us Part 2. So that is awesome. I want to thank everyone who came into the stream and hung out. It was a good stream. We had a good time. A lot of fun. I loved this game. We got... Actually, it was DD Punk that actually pointed this out to me because I didn't realize it. But he was like... dang, man, you got a lot of clips of Mafia 2. Yeah, I don't have The Last of Us 2 yet. Not yet, no. I already got it pre-ordered. But yeah, man, we had a lot of clips of Mafia 2. And today, I had DD Punk do a clip for me because the clip was so damn funny. I was going super fast down the highway, and I wound up like hitting a railing, flinging the car off the highway, and like landed on like a piece of cement or a cement block, and I couldn't get my car off of it. It was awesome. Because we had some good clip moments of The Last of Us, thanks to Dennis. And Dennis was also one that clipped a lot of Mafia 2 for me as well. Because, like I was explaining to DD Punk, is that when we get close to December of 2020... that's when I will start picking through the clips of which ones were epic moments and really funny. And then we're going to put all those into a funny moment / epic moment video for the year. I did have one for 2019, but I had to do a reset on my laptop. And the files that it was supposed to save... it didn't save all of them for some unknown reason. I don't know why. It just didn't. So the video that I was working on, the funny moments for 2019, got erased and I lost it. So I think I have a lot of the videos that I had edited for the funny moments for 2019. So I have to go and redo all the editing again to make up for, to get the 2019 funny moments. Only problem is trying to find time to do it. That's the only problem I'm having. And starting next week, or this week now, because we're on Sunday. Starting this week, I'm going back to work. My boss texted me yesterday and was like, all right, well, we're going to try doing carry out only again. The restaurant's opening back up June 4th. I don't really know what my hours are going to be. When I figure all this out, I'll let you guys know. You got to be happy about that, though. Yeah, that's one of the problems that we're having here, is that our lockdown isn't 100% done. We've released it to let certain things out, but people are still dying. Now, they're not dying like they were, but I think we're going to have a resurge of people that are going to wind up getting the virus, and I think hospitals are going to get slammed again. Plus, we got all these protests going on right now as well. Yeah, that's what I think. I think it's going to be a repeat, too. Oh, wait. Here we go. Here's that moment that I copied. Here we go. Here's that moment that DD Punk clipped for me. It's so awesome. All right, come on, video. Load it. Let's go. Any day now.
Come on, baby. Let's get it. Driving fast like a motherfucker!
Ah! Oh, shit!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
That was awesome. That was awesome. That was awesome. Thank you for the share, Dennis. I appreciate it, man. Oh, that clip was good. That clip was very good. Oh, man. All in all, this was a good game. This was a really fun game. I'm very glad I got to play it. So I'm like really hyped up for Mafia 1 to come out. Because Mafia 1, it's not a remaster. It's a complete remake. From what I heard, they added a lot of new stuff to the game. So it's not... It's going to take longer to beat now from the stuff that they've added to it. So I can't wait to play Mafia 1 now. And then I will have officially played all the Mafia games. And they're probably not going to make a new Mafia game until the PlayStation 5 comes out. Then they'll probably make a new one. Hey, I like to swear, all right? Don't judge me. It's what I do. Strauss. The way I look at it is it just means I'm passionate about games. Even if they piss me off and I'm losing my shit, I still love it. I'm just flustered at the moment. That's all. And we are done. The game is a wrap. All right. We're going to cut the stream, guys. I need to make a new stream. And we will start Saints Row the Third Remastered. Give me about, I'm going to say 15 minutes. And I'll have Saints Row the Third up and running. Thanks to everyone for hanging out. I appreciate you guys. And actually, let me, there we go. I turned the music off for the credits because it was playing songs that were going to copyright claim me. But nonetheless, thank you to everyone for hanging out. I appreciate you guys. And tune in just a little bit. And we're going to start Saints Row the Third. All right, guys? Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Take care of yourselves. Take care of everyone else. And I'll see you guys in just a little bit. This is Mr. Kawa signing off.
Peace.